All right, ladies and gents. Oh, where's my hair gone? Here she is, Miss Diamond. How you doing, Claudia?
Fine, and you?
Oh, we're good. All right, we're just having a bit of a mess around here with the DJ 900, CDJ 2000, not the Nexus. It is Friday, tomorrow, Saturday and Sunday, the 8th and, is it, no, 7th and 8th, or what date is it today?
It's 8th.
So 9th and 10th, excuse me, of March, we're going to be doing the course, and we're going to be giving a few skills, tips and tricks, etc. Hold that for a second, Claudia. Something I want to show you that's really cool. What we've got is we've got the DJM 900 on reverse roll, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to, again, this is very random and very rough, but reverse roll means that whatever is recorded is then recorded by the DJM 900 and is reversed. But imagine what would happen, or what do you think would happen, if we used the CDJ 2000 and we reversed the track and then recorded what we were reversing. So what should happen is the reverse roll should then reverse what was going forward and then put forward what was going reverse. Yeah, my bad. So what I'm gonna do is something like this. Ah, we're on 3. Sorry, go to 4. Sorry, I hadn't set the right selector here, so we'll do that again. Alright, now again, that's really, really rough, but it proves a point, and if this was done correctly, what the mixer can do is it's recording exactly what I did there, but of course, it's not recording it all in the reverse roll format, it's actually recording it, or it has recorded it, reverse roll and forward roll. So again, this is a little tip, and if you do it correctly, that could sound pretty bad. Imagine having, let's say, an a cappella. If you reverse rolled the a cappella, of course it would go backwards, but if you then edited the a cappella so it goes forward and backwards, and we'll probably try this in another video, then the a cappella would be completely chopped up. So again, another little tip, we're using the DJM 900 Nexus, the CDJ 2000, and I will say practice and enjoy from Switzerland with Claudia Miss Diamond. Say bye.
Bye.
Cool.